Alright guys, we're back. Getting a little chest today. Chest and shoulders, so we're gonna start off with the incline dumbbell press. So we're gonna keep that volume set of try to go about 80% weight. We're going about 15 reps, so let's get this.
Yes, sir.
All right, guys. We'll do some close chest press movements on this Life Fitness machine here. We're trying to pump it out. Keep it at 12 reps. So, 4 sets of those. So, let's get it. I got my
Oh, a single arm? No, for sure. Let's go.
Alright. You ready?
Yep.
Alright, we're back with exercise number 3 on the chest day. We're gonna do a little cable flies. Concentrate on that squeeze. So, 12 to 15 reps. Let's get it.
Did you watch Connor from the
Thunderfoot? Yeah, I watched a little bit of it.
Too big.
I can't get a chance, but I take a stand. But I take a stand for it. Must not be reason that I even know that I'm with. That's funny.
Yeah.